figure out one more thing. We're all here. We'll look and see. Yeah, something for me. Yeah, go. We got to go. Do you want somebody just to stay here inside hiding the rest of the Kraken? Well, I can run into the boat. If they turn around and we're completely alone, it's much, much faster and safer to all turn again. If we're all free to say, fuck it, leave in, and go turn shit in, they're turning around. They're not heading in our direction anymore. They're kind of doing parallel. And if we have to head, that's the way we're heading. Yeah, but there were some silver things, and there's still a chest. There's still a cabinet chest hiding underneath. No, the original one was a cabinet chest. first got there. And they might not actually go back. It would be in our best interest to turn this in and go back before we log out. Just to see. Fuck, do we remember the name of the island? Kill Hall 4. Oh, I remember that. Because I had to look at the map earlier. Yeah, because I know for a fact that there are two galleons that are on the other side of this map. I would like to point out, though, hang on. Let's take 5 seconds to point out that we just totally fucked those guys, like, in the ass. Hey, where's the other chest? Where's like the big marauders? Like the big, like. Yeah, where's that? Oh, I was on the bed. Where's the stronghold? Where's the stronghold squad? I would say head almost straight east, though, and then we'll cut down south a little bit. If we head straight there diagonally, and they're trying to anticipate that, then that's exactly where they would go. That's where they would expect. I honestly don't think that after hearing them talk about calling me a faggot and all of that shit, that they're that intelligent that they would actually be able to assess that we're not going to go. If they're even smart enough to think to cut us off at an outpost, I think they're going to do the same here. Absolutely, that's Smuggler's Bay. We just got a chest like right off the tip of it yesterday night. Right there, dude. Yeah, I totally did. Or maybe it was this morning, actually, if you care with it. Thank you. sucked. I did lose my car trying to drive to work in the rain. And to be fair, I mean, I had a week that I got paid to sit at home because all of my job was on vacation. They gave me disaster pay. $18 an hour. It sucked in a lot of ways because, like, you can get green things from the store, like salads, or other food things from the store. I remember. Like, a little bit. Yeah, exactly. I can edit the audio later. So, we are essentially 2 for 2, in my opinion. Killed the boss, but that's irrelevant because that's not how those things work. We went there to accomplish a task of walking away with the treasure. Well, fellas, what do we have in the boat? It's like an inner city nightclub in here with all this food and murder. If something happened and we lost it along the way, I wanted to be able to talk to that. I'd stopped recording when we were looking for a key, so I missed it. Oh, I know. What are the odds? That's why we got away with doing it. It's because they also defeated the Kraken, so. But no, we're not close at all. We were about halfway there when I looked through this. We were pretty, a little bit to the right, but not by much. There. It's just 1, 2, 3, essentially 4 miles. Yeah. It'd be fine if we actually had wind. Oh, you better believe it. Back in the other 2 days, there's a really good chance because they're going to assume that we're trying to do this. aim right for them, like you're going to fucking steal bear shit, they might turn around. Yeah, well, I'm just saying, if you go to the other side of the island, we have to run all the way across that island with that treasure, and you are not any more vulnerable at any point in this trip than you are the moment you get off this boat. You can't shoot. You can't really even run. You have to drop it and try to kill it. But I'm pretty sure that this is daggers with the Kraken from the spirit. And they weren't here. They were over there at that tiny little island, but I don't even see them at it. Yeah, this should be dagger with a dead set in front of us. We're only like 2 blocks away. Yeah, that's definitely it. I don't see it. But that little ship is missing. And they are probably not just logged out. But they disappeared pretty quick, so they might have. Either that, the only thing I can assume is they're around the back of the outpost. It's the only place they could have went too fast enough to so just keep that in mind. The first two things they grab are the seafarer's chest, the stronghold chest, and stronghold skull, followed by all of the exotic shit, and that, the first thing that's the one that didn't grab the skull, or the other thing she could grab that fucking skull. Hard left, bro. We're gonna like totally miss it. Alright, stop. Right. Now we're just gonna crash. Oh my god. It is a stroke of accidental genius. They're usually on like the dock. Yeah, the tea, or the sugar. sugar tea is in our group. I mean, my sugar. Which one was that? Really, really far away, we could probably take our chances of scuttling the ship.